stuff. But either Akuma or Eliza seemed the most interesting in terms of cheesing with projectiles and stuff. Welcome to Yukanda. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Give me some pros and cons for these characters. I didn't think that Geese would be that interesting because he's like, he's grabbing a lot, like a lot of his bar is spent on being very aggressive. He's like, he uses his bar and then he's powered up and he does the combos. So he wants to get close. I was thinking more like Sony style. That's why I thought of one of these two. Isn't Kuma like the least played character? No, not Kuma. Akuma, this guy. Kuma is... I don't know if he's good or not. But I was thinking... since I play now 3D, 2D fighting is a little bit different. They do jumps and stuff. And might be good to have played a 2D character in case Riot's new fighting game is fun, you know? It's 2D. He's the hardest in game. Yeah, people said he is the hardest. But I looked at both of these. They their moves are both very similar, and this guy too. All of these three characters have very similar moves. But these two are very similar. I feel like. I guess we do we. If he's the hardest character, I totally shouldn't do that one. I don't think I can lose too much. But I learned like easier combos with both of the characters. I don't know how to do some of the very fast inputs though. So maybe I shouldn't play one of these 2D characters. And also, I think I need good movement for these characters. If I'm gonna zone, I need to learn Korean backstep better. I'm not very good at that. Let me move my cam. I can't do anything advanced because I haven't played them. But they have these. The Akuma had a slow projectile and a fast projectile, and she only has a close range projectile. Oops. And a long range projectile. So that's why I was leaning a little bit more towards Akuma, but his combos were very different. They were pretty hard executing. Because you have to be really fucking fast. Because you're canceling stuff. You have to cancel with this character too, but not as much. Welcome to Yukanda. And then you just zone like this, right? Let them come to you. That's how I played in Mortal Kombat. But I do need to learn Korean backstep. Otherwise, I won't be able to zone. EU backstep. Alright, the slow input is like this, right? This is the slower version. I need to do this really fast, right? And also this one had a health sweep. I don't think Akuma had a good... Welcome to you, Kanda. I done, these combos are like not anything I found or anything, I just... If I do them too long, like you can probably do better combos. But since I am very bad at not dropping combos, I would prefer... Because I don't know how to play at the wall. Can someone tell me what to do at the wall? I have no idea what to do at the fucking wall. What is a good wall map? Is this a good wall map? I guess this is a good wall map. It's short. Can someone tell me what to do at the wall? Because this is how I feel like when I'm getting someone at the wall. It's random for how long they stick at the wall. Obviously it's not random, but it feels like it to me because depending on what knocks them on the wall, right? Like, let's say I do like a 4, right? And he gets on the wall. Now what? Right? Like, how do I know how long I can do it? Because sometimes I keep going and then I miss them like this and then they get like a fucking counter hit on me or something. Three attacks top. Is that the rule? Three attacks top? I feel like they do so much more when I'm at the wall. I spammed there, I didn't know what I did. I hit that by mistake. But that looked kinda good. What is this guy saying? Fuck, I missed it. Back 4, QCB 4, B 4, QCB 2. What did you say? Back 4, QCB, QCB, quarter circle, back 4. B4, and then I missed something. Alright, let's just do the three that you said first. I don't know what the last one was. So, I splat him on the wall, right? Is this something that you can combo off if he gets like that? Or does it have to be more like cinematic? Is this enough to do that combo? I don't know which ones make them stick longer. So back 4, QCB 4, back 4, and then you said something else. There's no way I get this. Wait, he's just lying on the ground. How am I supposed to get another hit then? And you see how they keep like falling to the sides and stuff? I feel like walls are super inconsistent. Isn't there like a homing one I can do? Is there a homing move I can do that's easy to do when they're at the wall? You know what I mean? That would be the absolute best. Because they keep falling on random sides. And I don't know how to fucking change that. Oh fuck. Okay, so back 4 you said? Back 4. And this, and then back 4 again. How is that supposed to hit him? And then one more move? I don't get this. I don't get this wall mechanic in this game at all. At all, dude. How am I supposed to get another back 4 in there after the QCB 4? Am I retarded? You have to cancel. I don't know how that works. Really? I thought there was only some moves you could cancel. I guess that's... Am I supposed to hit that? Learning difficult execution character and complaining? No, I don't, I'm not complaining, I don't understand it. But my plan is just doing this. This is my plan.
Omega Lu.
Omega Lu.
Omega Lu.
Omega Lu.
Omega Lu. Omega Lu.
Omega Lu.
Dude.
Omega Lu.
Alright. Is there any low I can do that's good against the wall? What is the best low I can do? I feel like if I do one... Oh, wait. Try 2-2, QCB4. 2-2, QCB4. I can't get the fucking input for that. Oh, okay. I just spam like 2-2s. Cancel the QCB4. I don't know how that works. I understand that you can... There, like, okay, so there's this, right? There's a down... Can we switch sides? How do I switch sides with this guy? Alright, so there's, there's sometimes you can do, like, super fast executions and they will connect. Like, for example, down 3 can connect into this one if you do it fast enough. And it's a mini combo from just a poke. Like this, but it's super hard to execute, right? Oops. Now I get it, but... Oh, maybe this one I should do at the wall. No. You know what? Let's just... It's unsafe. Pokes, what is the best one? We have 1-1. I haven't looked at the frame data for anything because I don't really understand it. Anyways, 1-1 down forward. That's down forward 1. I must have misclicked something. This is down forward 1. Down forward 1-2. 1-2. 2-2. 1-1 seems pretty good, but... Turn frames on? I don't know how to do that. I don't even know how to RB. Oh yeah, frame. Whatever, it's fine. I will learn what's safe or not. I mean, this is obviously not safe. I only know two launchers. This and this. I only know two launchers, and I only knew two launchers with Katarina when I started her too, so I think it's fine. The wild standing ones I know too, but I find them hard to execute properly. Or consistently. For some reason. Oh, she has an unblockable. That's cool. This one. That's probably abusable. Oh shit, Anakin's here. Back 1-4, good panic launcher. Good panic launcher. Back 1-4. 1-4. Huh? Back 1-4? Am I retarded? I can't get it. Back 1+4? Is that it? No. Then it would say plus. Maybe it's 1-3. Back 1-3. Back 1-3. I can't get it. Are you thinking about this? Like a get off me move? The power thingy? I'm an idiot. Alright. This is forward 1-2. I don't know if this is a good move. This one bounces them on the wall, I think. Oops. But I'm really bad at the wall. With Katarina had an easy wall. Because she had 3-3-3 spam. And it would be fine. It's not like optimal or anything, but you wouldn't like fuck it up a lot of times. And then she had the cheese where she goes for low into back circle, back up circle or something, like a 50-50 kinda. Not really a 50-50, but you know, for new players it was definitely. But we'll see. As long as I have a get off me move, because I'm gonna panic playing a real player. I'm gonna panic big time. Oh, and also I don't know any parry stuff. I guess. You can use the same one as this. Wait. And then. I'm gonna suck so much dick, dude. I'm gonna get fucking ass wiped, dude. I'm gonna get fucking ass mad playing real players here. Don't smurf me now, bitch. Please don't smurf me. I'm already gonna panic so much. Get off me move. Get off me move is back 1-2. Wait, what? Back 1-2? Back 1-2. Alright. Rank match. Here we go. Back 1-2. What does that mean? Is that... That's not 1+2, is it? That's 1-2, just in that order. Didn't I try that and nothing came out of it? Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Wait. This is get off me move? This doesn't even have power armor thingy, whatever that's called. Back 1-2. Wait, how do I combo from this? Wait. Back 1-2. Oh shit. I'm gonna fucking get destroyed. Back 1-2. Back 1-2. I'm absolutely gonna get destroyed. Alright.
Oops.
It's lagging. Why did I take Wi-Fi God? I can't. Ah! Fuck, I didn't see it Wi-Fi, dude. Fight.
Welcome to Uganda.
Oops. Fuck. I fucked up. How do I do it? I don't know how to do a rage heart. Shit. I can. I can't, this fucking lag, dude. Alright. Stop! Fuck! How does he enjoy playing Tekken like this? Dark wave. Wow. Yeah.
When you're down, can you give me the chaos?
All right. I can't because I'm lagging. Fucking cunt lag, dude. I would have killed him. Fuck that guy. I need to chill. Look at his fucking connection. Armens, thank you. Kaiser, Blue Star, and LL, NASA Gaming, for 3 years, 355 months. Appreciate that, man. Nice taken. Thank you. Captain Iglo, Sir Regular and Intimidator. Wi-Fi. Is this Wi-Fi? No? Alright. So, not bad for my first game. I'm not gonna lie here. I had very poor execution. Okay. Alright. So, back 1-2. Okay, this one is get off me move. Alright. Back 1-2, and I can combo this into what? Easy combo is what? What is it? How do I combo that? I can't combo that, can I? 3-4? Is this? What is this? Is this Wi-Fi? This looks weird. Why is it a globe? Welcome to you, okay, back 1-2. That... I can't get anything in here. Only I can get... I can only get a 1 in. Oh, okay, okay, I get it. Back 1-2. I can do that. That's a lifted thing. New challenger. Where is this? Where is that? Middle East? We got 0 wins here, boys. We're 0 for 1. Back 1-2 is pretty good. Back 1-2. That's pretty good. What Punisher is that?
Don't smash it, okay? Don't
for
smash
many frames.
It.
It's kind of slow build up, but it is a launcher. I did a mistake of doing this. Now what? Playing on the wrong side. That's all we see. Ah, my mistake. Alright, how do I do my rage shard? I don't even know, I forgot. I don't know how to do my rage shard. Round two. Fight. Wow, power worm. Okay. Forward 1-4. That's my rage shard. I know it's in the. Back 1-2. It's gotta be good once I get used to it, dude. I love Sony characters. I don't like that. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a health sweep. Probably not the best in this close situation, but... I forgot. 2-3. Keyboard is not tilted enough, I think. All right. Welcome to Uganda. All right. I Got a little bit of wrist pain for some reason. Back 1-1-3-4 Yeah, okay. Oh wow, that's a leap! I'm surprised I haven't tried that before. What? Alright, that's a long range, dude. What? Hello? I don't know what happened. All of these grabs. Let the darkness consume. That's fat damage, dude. What the fuck? Ah, that's low. Fuck. What? In what universe? Wait, does my rage art always put me on the other side of him? I fucked up. Yes? Oh, that's annoying. Then I have to play on the learn to play on the other side. Alright. Like these players, like I will farm them, dude. Once I stop doing moves I don't want to do, you know? I will farm these motherfuckers to the ground, dude. Like, the zoning is, like, when I can punish better, then it's over, Anakin. I will have the high ground. Far away ground. Who rang? It's gonna be fucking easy. Zoning in Tekken, you know what? You might omega a little, but I think zoning is good in every game when there's a fucking timer. Forcing people to come to you. That's the fucking dream. Wait, he interrupted my power armor move? I didn't know he could do that. I thought the whole point was that you cannot get interrupted. Oh, low hits, dude. Oh, okay. Yeah, right. Alright. don't know any good lows. I guess that's good enough. Down four.
Round three. Fight.
Wow! That was funny. This is how you should practice all the characters. You should keep doing one thing only until you master it, and then you add one more move to your arsenal, right? And then you add one more move, and then you add one more move. Oh shit, he's out of here. He's out of here, man. Alright, I'm unsure about the... this one. It seems pretty good. 1-2. But it's probably very unsafe on block. Wait, if the first one hits, is it always, is it guaranteed? When you use the fly forward stance, try to go for the low sweep or mid punch. Super good long range and the sweep gives a combo. You mean my Harrier, but with this character? This one gives a combo? How does this one give a combo? I don't know how to get him up from the ground after that. How do I get him up from the ground? Ignore chat, it's our meme for advice friends. Oh wait. QCB3 plus 4, I think. Oh, but if they get up, wait, does that really work? I can't input it fast enough, unless it's guaranteed, really? But I have to input it fast as fuck or what? That's very interesting. That's very interesting. That's really good, actually, if that's guaranteed. Because that low is actually very fast, I feel like. And also, I could do something like the super punch instead, if they're ducking, because that's a mid. And then they're fucked. Wait, so I do... When should I start inputting the quarter circle back four? If I do the low low. Because I feel like if I do it too early, she's not going to do anything. Because it doesn't register when she's trying to get up. Wow, that's really annoying. I cannot do this. I'm really bad at the wall. Wow. All right. Round two. Fight. Wow, this guy counters me. I can't do projectiles versus this guy or. Fuck. Fuck, I hate this character so much, dude. Oh, fuck. Wrong side of it. Just gotta throw the thing again. My head's at that.
Let the darkness consume. Dark way.
Welcome to Uganda.
KO. And the sound. Can't hear his attacks. Lucky for him. Wait, what? It doesn't auto if I keep it there? Why would it even be on there by default if it doesn't auto? Unlucky, dude. Alright, so I have to have a get off me move, which is this one. And it's better than this one? Yeah. So if I go for this one, I just do this. Get him off me. Long distance. Alright. More throw characters. Don't they both have a similar throw? Where they fucking blink strike? How do I follow up the fucking hell sweep though? Or maybe it's a bad habit. Maybe I should never start doing hell sweeps or I won't be able to stop like with Katarina. This one. Wow! That's crazy, dude. That is fucking crazy. Round two. He fucking blinked away. There was no hitbox to hit. Destroyed. Hang on. I need to use my fucking meter. Fuck. Sidestep is pretty good versus my character. Now. I'm trying to get up. What the fuck is this? These blinks are fucking hell annoying, dude. Very annoying. Alright. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. R. Carson, Life Clown, Greta Bear, King of Twitch Chat, 90s God, Borfstar, thank you boys, welcome, welcome back. Back one. And then you stay in sleep. You get the meter. Wait, what other things can I do with my meter actually? I only do one thing. This one is good, because then I can do unblockable. That's pretty good. A good way to escape up close pressure is to mash out of the EX Dragon Punch. Gets you out of any situation, but very unsafe. Out. EX Dragon Punch. What is that? Forward. Down, forward. But the 1, 2. No? Oh. Why? Wait, how did I fall asleep? Oh. I hope I don't do that by mistake. Think you can beat my one win, Eliza? What about the fame, dude?
The year is 2029. Forsen still hasn't left his computer chair. You can no longer differentiate face from hair. The COVID has gotten us all, and the remaining people on Earth are min-matching their Minecraft speedruns. Forsen still has not world record. Sad him.
That is unlucky. So bad from that side, but I have to play. I had to start learning if this character actually switches side a lot. How long should I sleep? I'm getting the fucking juice while I'm sleeping, but. Thank you. What? Man, I was holding back! That's a nasty low, dude. I remember that. It is unfortunate.
Welcome to Uganda. Fuck.
Fucking so many fucking win quitters at this fucking rank, dude. Alright, so how long can I sleep for? What is the best? Like waking up. I wonder if there's some good counter from waking up, if they're running at you. Something good to do. But how do I wake up? I have to move, okay. I guess the kick is good, it has long. I need to do some fucking lows though, because they're acting cocky and never going low. Oof. Wait, why do I do this when I want to do back? It's while rising back too. Back 2-3. Fucking screw him. Fucking punch him. TG Dynasty, thank you for 2 years, man. Can I get a cringe fist, sire? It would mean a lot to my ancestors. Absolutely. Wait, who the fuck is this? Is this Lee? No, sorry, what is his name? Law? Lee Law? Lay? I'm so confused. I thought there was a... Oh, yeah, Lay. Yeah, Law is the guy doing somersaults. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright.
Round one. Fight. Dark way. Dark way.
Wait. Oh, that's so... That's not annoying when they interrupt me. Fuck.
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright, motherfucker. What? On doubting right now, or sorry, on believing. How much did you get back? It must be a lot, dude. Two times. Right. This is the riskiest casino you've ever been to, chat. This is the riskiest motherfucking casino you've ever been to. I don't even know the outcome. Play from this side. There's another strategy to this character when you want to use your bar. Like right now, I don't feel like using my bar because I'm gonna get fucked and lose. Unless I actually, I probably win if I get a combo. You see, I hate walls in this game. They're so inconsistent. I hate it. I hate walls, dude. They're fucking RNG. Okay, dude. What? In the fucking air? Fucking low, dude. Sidestep my asshole. It's 1-1, bitch! Fucking cunt. When I get this health sweep in, I'm gonna get fucking destroyed. I just feel like the timing on back 2-3 is really annoying because there's a wild rising and back 2 does this. So what? What is this? Can I do something off that? I don't think I can do anything off that. Not a single thing. Welcome to you, new challenger. Down 3. Get ready for the next down 3. Oh, was there Wi-Fi? I was reading chat. Welcome to Uganda. Wi-Fi Lars. I don't know what this guy does. I have no idea what this guy does.
Round one. Fight.
I didn't mean to do that. Interesting. What the hell? Why is he so aggro? Wrong side time. Let's see what you got. That's long range. Who does a hop kick from that range? What? No way! Dark wave. By the way. I actually like the playstyle of this character a lot, dude. I actually like the playstyle a lot. It's so cheesy, dude. It's so cheesy if you spam projectiles and then you mix it up with like fucking very aggressive charges because she's so fast forward with her fucking Harrier, whatever it's called with this character. Look at this region. Okay, Wi-Fi, Lars. Wow. You can actually block if you're running fast enough. There's more Lils versus these guys. That was fucking swag. That was good, dude. Oh my god! Shit! Alright. Alright, that's 2-0. Alright. We're learning the cheese, boys. We're learning the cheese, man. It's gonna be some fucking Smurf guy. Alright. Time to teach Forsen this character.
Welcome to Uganda.
Round 1. Fight.
That's annoying, actually. Oh shit! Fucking forget. I'm so bad. yeah. That was a close one. Get ready for the next battle. Alright, so wait, what was a free one? I need to do the fucking low, the Harrier into low, and then back quarter circle back four? Or quarter circle back three? I think four. Welcome to Uganda. Dude, risky. This is risky indeed. Round one. Fight. Dark way. Bad at games. Wait, I don't have invulnerability when I'm fucking that one? No. Dark way. think it's not pressing.
KO.
Alright.
Round three.
Oh, only that. Okay. Oh, that is guaranteed. Oh my god, it's so good. What? My headset died again! What the fuck? Motherfucker, dude! How did I not... It wasn't charging, I bet. Alright. We got unlucky. I couldn't hear my combos. Where's the fucking...
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright. Unlucky. But the headset died. Would have won that. Alright, okay, I get it now. So, we run, and... Alright, so this one into this one is guaranteed. Why do I have such... Is it? It's not. Only the EX one, maybe.
Welcome to Uganda!
Wait. Only the EX one. Alright. So. QCB2. Quarter circle back 2, what is that? This one. You should save meter. You should save up meter just for that combo. The higher mix-up is too strong. The freeze up lens is going forward. You know that is exactly what I'm going to try and do. Only for that combo. The other one is just yeah. I miss input though, because I freeze up after I do this slide. And I think, how do I do it now? Oh shit. This guy is really annoying. He has a lot of power moves, whatever you call it. Who are you?
Fight.
No exception. Welcome to Uganda.
Sounds good.
I have to get him off me, dude. Alright. I said meter on purpose, of course. There we go. That took fucking way longer than it should have. Oops. Get off me, dude! What the fuck? Lag! Team! Dude, that fucking low is... so invisible, dude. If I actually get a kill with this one, then it's over, dude. It's over for the doubters, I'll tell you that. Rigged matches. Dude, this is the most rigged matches you'll ever see, alright? You'll ever fucking see. This is low motherfucking ranks, dude. Low as fuck, boy. Where input errors and drop combos is a very, very regular occurrence, alright? Very. It's basically a 50-50 whether you do the attack you want to do. Choo choo choo, Jesse Barack, your mama. Call IB, Infinite Cell, Jubabus, and Pilith with the 3 years. Thank you very much, dude. Do you have a badge? So this ain't for the week of hard, this casino. Kill a queen. Alright. But I really love playing like fucking zoning with this shit and then just going in for a 50-50. I don't know if it's a true 50-50, but it feels like... actually, it's not really because of sidestep, I guess. Is the circle... Sidestep is kinda good. What are you doing? Why is this guy acting like he's good at the game? You can't be a pizza thrower unless you're good at the game, dude. I shouldn't do the last one on that one, if I want the combo. I'm not afraid of doing my shit next to the wall though, it's so fucking inconsistent. Promotion, motherfuckers! Every Tekken player has that issue. What, with the wall? Basic wall combo can be back 1, 2, 4. Back 1, 2. Yeah, I do that one. But that doesn't sound like a wall combo. That sounds like an attack at the wall, but I guess that's good enough. Ah, that's nasty. Alright, get off me, dude. Now you can play from the other side with your fucking shit terrain. Fuck. Should have done the slide. What? Lag. And then... Fuck, man! You won't get off. Okay, dude. Yeah, right, you can do that. Actual match fixing. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way.
Okay, that's a long air range. What the fuck is happening, dude? Okay.
Round three.
Oh, he's evading. Oh fuck, I always get. Something. That's unlucky. What? Dude, the fuck? What? How is that not hitting? Yeah, okay. What? How did that pizza teleport to me, dude? There was no fucking animation. Fuck, dude. I got fucking destroyed. I keep doing low parries, but I can't follow them up. What do I follow it up with? I guess I just jab him and screw him, and then fucking glide punch. Okay, here we go. So fast, man. I can't even. Fuck, he did so much damage compared to me. So much damage, this character is unbelievable. Unbelievable character, dude. Oops. Yeah.
Do you remember when we first met if you were clean shaving your face?
Clean shave?
Yeah, did you have any facial? I was just randomly thinking about it, and I cannot remember. I don't remember you without the beard.
I don't think I was clean shaven, but I guess I had like maybe 5 days or whatever.
Also, like trim. Welcome to Uganda.
I don't remember. Don't remember, sorry, darling. Definitely not as handsome as that. Fucking don't know. Dude, this is so annoying. I can't even get my shit out. How do I do my other special? The blue one. That wasn't what I meant to do. Fuck.
Round three. Fight.
Dude, it's so broken. That's fucking...
You lose.
I hit him for like, whatever, 50 with a combo, right? And this guy does one punch and it's fucking 50. I gotta do this more though. So long range. At the wall, I just do this, I guess. And then like this. I gotta do this. Wait, is this hit confirm? Like... How do I put this? Not hit confirm. But can I do the last part of this attack? After I see if the second hit hits. I guess if the first one hits, the second one always hits.
New challenger.
Alright, who's that Pokemon? Is this the same character again? How come I never faced this character and then suddenly I played and nothing but this fucking character? What do you mean? This sounds like a smurf to me. Let's see if we can combo this. Ah, fuck.
Round three. Fight.
That's unlucky. That's unlucky for me. Oh. Yo! This guy thinks he can play because he can do some frame perfect fucking tricks. He cannot. Wait, it's not! Money on this one, probably. Fucking 100 win Eliza versus the God Gamer 2 win Chad. Yeah. Don't doubt it for a second. Phil the Third, you huge ass, a Walrus beater, Cold Mans, Ninja Penguin, the Polish capitalist, the champion, and Astro. And Z, thank you, boys. Welcome back. Get those pants. You want me to put on some cosmetics for the Coomers?
Welcome to Uganda. Round one. Fight. Welcome to Uganda.
All right. Damn son. All right. Wow, reflexes on this guy.
Welcome to Uganda.
Mr. Force, please, for the love of God, change your character skin to those skin tight pants. We, the Combers, would very much appreciate it. OMG Force and Kilmerall, MG Force and Kilmerall, MG Force and Kilmerall, MG Force and Kilmerall, MG Force and Kilmer.
I'm so bad at everything, dude. I can't get the input when I'm fucking panicking, dude! I fucking had him dead to fucking dead. Imagine betting on that one and then me throwing like a fucking Minecraft speedrun. Oof. Mighty Katara, thank you for the tier 2, 2 months though. 3 years on the status. Thank you very much, ladies. This is forcing me. I fucking threw. Fuck, I keep forgetting. Why am I fucking misinputting? The fuck? What? How is that a punishable launcher?
Yeah.
Do it. Keep doing the wrong combo on that one. Dank wave! Dank wave! A dank motherfucking wave! Alright, come on. Damn! That was a mirror and a half. Alright, so when he low parries.
New challenger.
What is the play? The play is back 2-3. Right? On low parry. Back 2-3, which can screw him. I think. Oh yeah, I changed the pants. I forgot. I forgot. Or the lack of pants, rather. Dank wave. No! Not this one! Wait, it's zero wins. Alright, promotion match. Dude, that's so nasty. The fucking slide kick.
Welcome to Uganda.
Fucking Harrier 4 into the fucking jump combo thingamajiggy. That's fucking broken, I think. Might be. But my damage is low as fuck, so I guess.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, now that's balanced.
No, I agree.
Alright, here we go. Get this way to fucking save. This is smooth, guaranteed.
Don't smash it. Yeah, don't smash it.
Fucking Smurfs.
Fight.
Yeah, I sidestep. I can't even sidestep those or what? I don't want to play on this side! Fucking idiota. What?! Yeah, right, you get that. Yeah, right, you get that, dude. I smoke weed every day. This fucking character is way too dang for me. It's over the place. I don't know what to do out there. There's nothing I can do! What the fuck? Every attack, they just fucking blink. And then they're gone, and then I can't hit. Alright. What the fuck? The profile of this guy. Alright. Let's get your skins.
Welcome to Uganda!
How do I go back? How do I get skins? Customization. Character customization. Where is the character? I don't know what the controls are. Did I buy this? Alright. $150,000. This is the Katarina pants. This is the frog pants. Frog pants. What the fuck?
Welcome to Uganda.
1 million. Look at these prices. 1 million. All right. Here you go. How do I save it? Now that you're out of points, you can do other stuff. Alright.
Welcome to the King of
Hey Malabao! I don't know how to fucking change.
Uganda.
How do I do it?
Welcome to the
customized slot.
Tournament 7, Eliza.
That's unlucky. It's showing fucking Xbox. I don't know which one it is.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
There is no, it's, it has a frog on it.
Eliza.
Did I get it?
Welcome,
I got
to
it. Alright. Alright. So the combo is this. There we go. That's the combo I want to do whenever I get that. But it's so hard to get that without getting that. That's while standing. The timing is superb. Is this the game that had boob jiggle physics? Or which game was that? This was that?
You want more?
I don't remember. Yes, but I'm thinking... Oh, I'm thinking of Dead or Alive. Ah, right. Dark Wave. Dark Wave.
Welcome to Uganda.
Wait, I can't get it from this side? Why can't I get the fucking combo? What? Why is it doing this? I'm doing back 2-3. Oh, I'm doing back 2-4. What's up with the fucking queue now? What did you say, Anakin? Low kick? What did he say? Fucking Coomer, stop.
Welcome to Uganda.
Low kick into QCB12 when you have them pinned on the wall. Low kick into QCB1+2. Quarter circle back 1+2. What is that again? That can't be it. This?
Welcome to Uganda.
Is that quarter circle 1+2?
Welcome to Uganda.
And down into that. Oh, that's so hard. How do I? Down three? Did you say down three? Ugh.
Fuck, dude, I cannot get it.
Welcome to Yukonda.
I got it one time. I mean, it's like doing this one. Alright, sorry, I was doing it wrong.
Welcome to Yukonda.
I can't do it. This one. But other way around, right? But this one is harder because it also has forward. I can't do the backward because my back is weak. Oh, fuck it. Why can't I do it? Cheers, bug.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Eliza.
So down three, and then... How the fuck do I do? Hold the down when hold B and press 1-2. Wait, I never let go of down after down three? I thought you had to. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, wait, I'm not pressing. Okay, wait. Bug game? Restart game? Oh, that's why I can't do it. It's bug. But I can't even... Down three, keep holding down, down, back, back, plus one. Wasn't it one plus two? When you press down and kick, use that down to do QCB. I think you let go of the D when it's time to do the attack. You don't. No, I was reading what he said. I don't know. I don't know jack shit.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Eliza.
Lash in the 66 months, sir. Welcome back. Fire and Ice Mix, Sasko, Doman, Zaza, UI, and Reckoned the Redeemed. Alright, so. So, is it. Fuck. This is the one? No. This is the one.
Welcome to Yukonda.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, enough. Shit.
Welcome to Uganda. Welcome to Uganda.
Round one. Fight.
Easy. Alright, I think I need to wait with the wall stuff until I lock down the other stuff though. How do I get out of this? Why can't I do the fucking thing now? I can't do the fucking... This fucking mic is in the way.
Welcome to Uganda.
How does that hit? I don't deserve to lose that because I can't fucking do anything! I got lucky because the microphone thingy blocked my fingers. I couldn't hit my fucking chip. Yeah, lucky. Very unlucky. I panic because I don't know. I have to think about which input to do, and then it's already over.
Round one. Fight.
Uh-oh, my head's in. Thank you.
gonna do it from this side. Dead? I don't have any sound. I can't! Fuck! This side is so annoying! Hey, help! She's trying to kill me! Lucky. So lucky. So lucky, lucky! Man, come on! Fucking shit, I hate when I don't know what to fucking do in time. The fucking inputs, dude. They're on me, you know? I don't have time to think.
Dark wave. Dark wave. Dark wave.
New challenger.
Panic. Yeah. We're playing that again. Brian. Josh and OW, DJ Droid, Doom and TT, Arintel, and SecUF2. Thank you, boys. Welcome, welcome back.
Round one. Fight.
Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way. Dark way.
I'm afraid of the fucking the walls. I'm afraid of doing anything near the wall because he's gonna fall randomly and then I'm gonna get fucking. So much, like so many combos that I just don't want to do, even though I get them for free because I will put them on the wall and then I will fucking continue the combo and start punching the air and then they fucking punish me with a full fucking combo. That's my greatest fear. I have to learn when to stop smashing buttons when I see they're gonna land on the wall pretty much. Wow, how can you do that?
Dark way.
You see, that is exactly what I was talking about. Yeah, like, what the fuck am I... I don't want to do it now, because I'm gonna get fucked. I need to fucking run stuff too, dude. I hate walls, dude. Fucking hate him. Elisa is strong at wall. Well, I mean, she might be, but I just don't know what. It's just like one of those feelings that you get eventually. Like, when should I stop pressing buttons at the wall? When is there the high risk that I will miss, you know? And then get punished. I can do this at the wall, but if... Oh, sorry. I can do this one at the wall, but even then I feel like it misses sometimes. What the fuck? It's simple, you just want to listen? No, it's not simple whatsoever. Down three into quarter circle back. 1 plus 2. That's fucking... Wait. Quarter circle forward.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Down three into quarter circle. What? How many quarter circles? I don't know. I guess one move at a time till it's in muscle memory. That's not gonna hit. Ah, it hits! Is that... Nay. Ah, good.
Welcome to Uganda.
I can't do it! Why can't I do the fucking jump? Cause it's the wrong side. Yeah. Heals me? What the fuck? What?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Fuck. Fucking lucky.
Welcome to Uganda. Get ready for the next battle.
How do I get out the fucking punching? I was spamming 1 and 2, but I'm not sure. Maybe it's 1 plus 2. Oh, it's a mix up. I get it. So it's like depending on what he does. Damn right, motherfucker. Wait, which one is believe, which one is doubt? Out of blue and purple or pink? Blue equals doubters. Blue is believe. Oh, blue is believe. A lot of believers there. Or a lot of doubters. I forgot now. It took so long to establish.
Round 1. Fight.
Man. Fucking fuck, I hate this side. Dank wave, dank wave, dank wave. Bitch move. It looks like you are a doubter, right?
Okay, don't smash it.
But I agree. That's why I love it. That's why I love it. That's why I love it, man. Very good, yes. Very good. Smurf, you think? Possible. It's always possible.
Round one. Fight.
What? That's so crazy. I hate that kick. What? It missed! He's mauling, dude. He's so fucking mauled. Wow, that though, that's kind of neat for that character. What? It's unblockable? What? What was that? Don't believe the guys in chat typing Smurf and then betting on me. They're doing it to bait you. They don't know. Right. Yeah, look at win streaks, his name.
Too risky, that's what that guy thought too.
I haven't watched Bodyguard on Netflix, no. I heard about it, but never got around to it. It's quite a while though. Get ready for the next battle. Who rang? Now this guy. If I was a professional bettor, I would be very afraid right here. This is very unpredictable, even for me. I'm assuming it's a Smurf. I'm 99% sure it's a Smurf, but 90% maybe. Isn't it inconvenient to bring that fucking bike into that octagon? What? It's so lucky! What? I don't know what happened. I don't know what the fucking happened. Ah, that's nasty. Ooh, a lot of fucking daughters losing money here, dude. This is crazy. Fuck. It's so long range. I can't even see. Oh, All right. Don't forget about your other lows. Fuck, I'm gonna type it. I should just whisper you, man, and then I can see. I don't have to scroll up and shit. That works. Fight. What? I've been punished. I was pretending. On this guy, dude. The balls on this guy. He attacks me in the fucking. How does he know? Oh, fuck. I get baited. Oh, I lost my headset again. Shit. This ain't good. I lost my headset, dude. Yeah, I didn't know if that was gonna connect, dude. I didn't know. I was just gambling because I had 1 HP. I was hoping for it, but I doubted it. But maybe there was a chance. Oops. Alright. That's fucked. When I try to get him off me though, it's hard.
New challenger.
The hell is this? Damn. This guy, I only played this guy once in my entire life. He has a lot of power moves, and also he has a lot of moves that stun you, or whatever it's called. Stunnerio. No! It's all like it. It's all like it. What? All right, that was good. That was good. That. Barbro, Austrain, Tony TTXD, Civil, Jantelala, Taranton, and Dog Stain. Thank you, boys, for the subs. Ooh, he's out of here. He's out of here, dude. He's out of here. I can just feel already that I'm gonna become so good with this character, alright? I'm gonna become so good with this cheesy long ass into fucking 50-50 bullshit. I love that shit, dude. I love cheese. Best thing in the world. Goes very well with the wine. Very well. Oh shit. He's been winning. He's been winning. Oh yeah. It was between this character and my character. Let's see who was the better choice. Let us see. I want a really technical character. But I need to learn the fucking insta cancels from down three though.
Welcome to Uganda.
Fight. All right, that's one way to open. Let's go, fireball. What? Is he also molding? That's annoying for you, sir. Didn't have to waste it there, but I like the 100%. I might have fucked it up anyways. Can't get up. I'm so bad at getting up. I don't know how to get up. Not so good versus this character. Damn. It's a fucking nasty down. Can you get away from me, please? Get away from the fucking wall, dude. So bad. Yes! I'm so good! Easy prediction. What? The daddy? Unlucky. Alright. Alright. Fuck. What? I am bad. 2-3, back 2-3. Combo low pose. Let go of block. Back, 2-3. Alright, let's do it again. Fiesta. Walls! Look at this fucking guy, dude. He thinks he's fucking world's best player here. That's also stupid. Never seem to be able to hit this. Are people spamming Trump shit right now? What happened? Yeah, I'm still using keyboard.
Welcome to Uganda.
I won by a lot. Tremendous amount.
Welcome to Uganda. Why do I do that sometimes? I don't know when it's my fucking turn! Like, is this hitting from the side? Thank God! So fucking mad at these teleports, dude. Fucking cunts! It's so OP. I don't know which ones have the fucking teleport. Alright. I should have won that. Oh, I should have won that, dude. I tried to do my fucking thingy, but I keep doing the wrong thingy. Fuck.
Kaito Kunimitsu, 誕生です.
Round one. Fight.
But I can't get the fucking she made it.
You win.
I could use a drink.
All right. Timber, Papier, Pint Noir, Ed Evans, Anisio, and Fadox HD. Thank you very much, boys. All right, we play until we lose one. And then we go, new game. Not a best three, just any game. Want more? Bitch!
Round two. Fight.
Welcome to you, Thunder.
That's right, motherfucker.
Motherfuck.
This is a very this character is definitely gonna be the Force and Builder, like even more so than fucking Katarina, right? Trust me, this is the cheese still a cheese. I'm gonna fucking make the best build possible here. Do the characters are bullshit in this game? Why? Oh, because... No, I don't know why. Because of projectiles, you mean? Tough ride. Alright, let's do this. Place your bets responsibly.
Welcome to Uganda.
Here we go.
Round one. Fight.
Alright.
Dark way. Dark way.
That's nasty. Oh shit. I don't know what happened there.
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright, alright.
Welcome to Uganda.
Fight.
What? I thought I could hit him on the ground with my unblockable. Can I not hit him on the ground with the unblockable? Because that was right on. What? Are you fucking kidding me?
Welcome to Uganda.
What the fuck?
You lose.
Alright. I said that one more loss and one more loss it is. Alright, that was a good session though, from never playing a real person, you know? Learned a lot.